Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Alright, so where are we going? Let's go to the stables.
Newcomer. You heading to the cantina anytime soon?
Probably.
I dare you to put a restraining bolt on Monk.
Why would I do that?
Because he won't serve me anymore. Tab, schmab, I'll give him credits when I got credits.
Let's see if we can get it right.
He returns.
Glad you came to Kobo, Cal. You're a hard worker, aren't you? And always putting others before yourself.
How can you tell?
Smudge of dirt on your pants, a whiff of adrenaline. Your eyes dart for danger, alert. I call it Hunter's Eyes. To trap game, a hunter refines her ability to observe. But for the record, your friendly demeanor don't fool me one bit.
That right?
Oh, yeah. You're a natural hunter, and you damn well know it.
Taught you to hunt, Mosey?
Oh, yeah, I grew up in a large family. My siblings and I competed with one another for attention, praise, food sometimes. Had to be the strongest to stand out.
Sounds intense.
Yeah, Mama was hardest on me. Always pointing out a mistake, criticizing my techniques.
That must have toughened you up.
Yeah, it likely did. But I've come to resent it. Probably the reason why I flung myself here.
I barely knew my parents.
Yeah. Well, that ain't always a bad thing now, is it?
Alright, so no ride apparently. So let's continue. Where are you going? Where are you going?
We can trade this at Doma's shop.
This way. Don't really get too many skill points. I felt like I haven't had one in a while.
Ready to go.
See, do we go this way? Let's go over here, because I think those things give me skill points. Can I get up here? That is the question. Like, if I jump down, would I be able to get up? If you don't know, let you try, right?
I'm hit. Hostile here.
Figure out how to get to the... You gotta get up there. Let's see. I mean, I think we run up top, right? Let's see what's going on down this way. Okay. Jump down here and see. Now you're about to fight that guy. Get up here, buddy. No disrespect. Take that shit. I guess it's just how you get back quicker, but
more priorite. Wonder what the
what do you do with this priorite? Spin these at Doma. Okay.
Right. This will fetch a Doma shop.
I was like, I hope this don't got nothing to do with skill points. New shirt. Leather beard, short beard, shaving, short beard, shaving. Let's get this short beard equipped, man. shirt. What shirt did we just get? Oh, we got a jacket. No, we just got something. Scrapper. Oh, this was new. Oh, this is what we got, the tactical. Nah. Oh, is that a cape? I'll take the cape. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that's cool. We can do the cape. Alright, let's go to this door.
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Here we go. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. Catch that too, BD. You're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do.
Well, don't look like we're doing nothing. Yeah, that makes spontaneous.
Look what we found.
Good to go, BD. Let's try that again.
Oh, you can flip direction? Oh, no. Can we find these mushrooms? No. Let's see. Where we go that way? Where do you want to stand?
Some of these rock columns are loose.
Alright, let's go. I see. Like Keanu Reeves. And the Matrix running over there.
What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Crescent held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out.
See, fun fact, I've seen my first two Star Wars.
I don't think they saw us. Let's move.
That's it. I think I really ain't pretty one bad either. Alright, here we go from here. We're gonna jump down. I feel like I can make this jump. Alright, we can't make that jump. Alright, now what? Can I climb this? Or am I gonna die? Okay, we good.
I need to focus.
Alright, we still have no skill points. Maybe we are supposed to train. Like, fight mobs, come rest until we level up, maybe.
Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do.
I might do that if, like... Like, if I find myself getting, like, losing a lot. Yeah, I just need to go. Slow time down.
They must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Luker Hulk.
What do we got? We got this over here. And we got this. I'm gonna go down here. Alright. Don't go that way. So we're gonna go this way, apparently.
Let's get a drop on these bucket heads.
Alright, let's see what I can do.
Target acquired. Copy that.
Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
Ooh, I wonder if we sneak them.
Found you, intruder. What? I don't see anything. I swear I see. Let's
go, let's go.
Someone else attack him!
Fall behind.
Oh my God.
Before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy, easy.
Who do we got here?
I'm not looking for trouble.
Yes, we do. Oh my God, that hurt.
Don't worry, I'm a friend.
Ah, oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Says you got titties on her hand. Fellas, what y'all doing? I don't even know. Got like a hat or something? She ain't bad looking. Color ain't bad. You know, green. It's all good. What's up, BD? We gotta watch that fire. BD, big dick, see something.
Hey, little guy.
Say, do I stop this? Oh, look at that. Got her trophy. Let's see what
get a good look at that structure?
Only enough to see there's no way I'm getting inside. But we're lucky. It looks intact. If I'm right, it's been out here for centuries. Maybe you'd have better luck than I did. It's right up ahead.
Thanks for the tip.
Yeah, thanks for that tip. We ain't doing no side stuff right now. Is this the shortcut? Alright, where are we going? Alright, so we gotta go up this way.
There it is again. What is that?
Oh, yeah. I have a feeling we're gonna have to fight.
Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here.
Fight that rhinoceros.
Let's try not to end up like that guy.
Oh, snap.
What is it, buddy? Stem canister. That'll prove useful. The array's close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first. Let's go. I don't think we can slice that. Can't use this lift yet. Empire One with a backwater planet like Kobo. Oh. The array should be up through there. Think that creature is a heavy sleeper? Check it out. I don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
Old. So you might want to take a look at this. You think this substance has anything to do with the array? True, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Let's move.